engineer is being held prisoner at the Wat Sin barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Wat Sin. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Just happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. He's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
Be careful down there, boss!
Mother base. We need more manpower. Not just for combat roles either. R&D, the support unit, intel, each demands a different set of skills. If we want to achieve what we've set out to do...
There's the Wat Sin barracks. The target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Who knows what sort of enhancements he'll come up with for it. He tried to defect, but didn't make it, and now he's being held prisoner at Wat Sin barracks. Find this engineer, and get him out. Having him on our R&D team will go a long way to helping Diamond Dogs grow.
Talk. Where are your friends?
Great. I've updated the info on your iDroid. Take a look. I hope he's all right.
Find the target in the Wat Sin barracks and get him out alive.
Thank you.
Where are your friends?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that.
Fire!
You're pretty good.
car.
Catch you anyway, huh? You're pretty good. Catch you anyway, huh? You're pretty good. Catch you anyway, huh? You're pretty good.
Ничего не нашли.
Roger. Exceptional. The engineer we rescued has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.